My video showing the mage set on a variety of different races is finally done, and I can go to bed and relax. Okay.